FC returned to the top of the table on Thursday after obliterating Maroons FC in a one-sided affair played at MTN Omondi Stadium. The Kaizer City boys were ruthless right from onset and eventually secured a commanding 5-0 win over the Prison Wonders. Ashraf Adiga Mugume set the tone of the game, firing KCC FC into the lead as early as third minute. Maroons failed to clear Bright and Okani's corner kick delivery, and a loose ball fell into the path of Mugume at the edge of the box as he pounced into the ball, directing it to the bottom left corner. The home side doubled their lead in the 43rd minute with Abu Mayanja finishing off a well-worked team move. At the stroke of halftime, a poor clearance by goalkeeper Simon Tamale, who had moved off his line, gifted Said Mayanja with the ball, and the latter did not make any mistake to score from a long distance. Despite changes from Maroons FC coach Muhammad Senkuma, the performance on pitch remained wanting. KCC FC continued with its dominancy even after Sreses and Shafik Nana Kwikiriza stretched the lead in the 66th minute, capitalizing on yet another poor defending incident by the visitors. Saidi Asadat Anako put the icing on the cake with a close-range finish after Susama Arafat, who was returning from a long-time injury, teed him up. Victory takes KCC FC to 17 points, one above second-place Vipers FC, who they visit on 9th November, while Maroons, on the other hand, remain 13th on 6 points.
Sadato!
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.